Hallihallo, Hallöchen, willkommen beim Monster-Camp.
Also wir haben gelernt, das ist ein Mammutbaum, ich habe Kaffee.
Richtig, jetzt kann es nur gut werden.
Jetzt kann es losgehen.
Ich möchte über illegal things I do in, if I'm, was? If in international war. Ja,
ganz
ich nehme es.
Du musst es auch anklicken.
Ich hab's angeklickt, ging halt nicht.
Ich möchte das.
Du bist jetzt nicht mehr so ein heftiges Blau, es ist so türkis. Warte. Ich bin schon gematcht.
Warte, seine Stimme. Hey, that's a red article. I should write something like that. What would I do in international waters? Wouldn't I do in international waters? Illegal fishing, some light treason, probably a lot of butt stuff. You see, you're like the kind of person, you see, ich kann heute nicht lesen. Kind of person who might have the nerve to do butt stuff in international waters, Sargon.
Ich würde es nicht machen, da, also da sind nur Viecher drin, die wohnen dann in deinem Arsch.
Butt? ja.
Maybe gefährlich. This camp isn't gonna be so lame after
gibt
all.
Parasiten. Parasiten gibt...
Oh! Vielleicht mal Milo erwischt. Soll ich Milo
ja,
reden?
Mach mal.
Okay, ich habe keine Ahnung wie, Oh, that article is a favorite of mine. I didn't know you read it too, Justine. I've often said that one soul is a lot like camembert. A buttery outer shell, a sweet gooey center, and it's easily perishable.
Ich glaube, ich bin verliebt.
Nice. Justine, I hope that you'll get more in touch with your inner camembert alongside me while we're at camp.
Also du kannst mal an meinen inneren Camembert. Wow.
Wow.
Wow, das war... Oh, wow, das
She
hat wehgetan.
Already a crush.
Das hat mir wehgetan beim Sagen. Guten Tag.
Nur fürs Play. We only had 3 weeks left to woo our crushes and conquer their hearts. But as I already said, we were young and unafraid and we were ready to start.
Bruder.
Oh yeah.
Am I ever.
I'm not sure about that. Hallo Ladescreen. Es bounced. Bouncing up, bouncing down. Warte. Vielleicht darf das so gut nicht landen. Gui, da sieht's ja cool aus. Okay, wir sind in meine Sets.
Stats.
Es gibt kein Geld mehr.
Das macht eigentlich
Sinn.
Ja, aber dann gibt's ja auch gar keinen Shop.
Vielleicht gibt's.
Wow, Kirsten, du bist so schlau.
Okay, also
wow,
warte mal, wo kann man denn was machen? Woods, es gibt den Lake, Camp Dome, das ist da hinten. Manor ist der da vorne und Scout HQ ist das da. Aha. Und ich hätte gerne... ich hätte gerne ein bisschen smart, to be honest.
Ja. Können dir.
Ich gehe in den Wald dafür, weil wo sonst sollte man
vielleicht
Intelligenz
start,
finden?
Vielleicht startest du Wildlife. Wilde Intelligenz.
Wilde Intelligenz
erscheint.
Oh, ja. And that day you go to the woods searching for edible roots to make a wilderness tea. You find lots of roots. Beetroot, ginger root, the square root of pie, the root of all evil.
Ich liebe diese Dinger.
Ja.
Ich liebe sie.
Der eine da oben denkt mit, das ist sehr cool. You brew it all together and it's the most delicious tea you've ever had. It's so rooted with knowledge that you gain +2 smarts.
Okay.
Ah, Damien.
Jetzt musst du den ja sprechen.
Ja, das ist okay. Ich mag ihn zu sprechen.
Okay.
You meet up with Damien to help him with what he claims is a charitable endeavor. Ich kann einfach kein Englisch.
Okay. Hörst du mich?
Ja. I believe that all living creatures, great and small, deserve a fighting chance in life, liberty and the pursuit of happiness.
Was ist los mit dir?
That's why I've been making these tiny magnifying glasses to give to ants. Now they can fight fire with fire. If anyone ever tries to use a magnifying glass to fuck with them, I've brought them the gift of flame, like Ant Prometheus.
Damien, your beautiful soul.
Ich fand das wunderschön.
Your beautiful, beautiful soul.
What the? Who are you? Is this Principal Giant Spider?
Möglich ist es, ne?
Spinne.
Möglich ist es, aber irgendwie...
Ich weiß es nicht. Who is that?
Ist auf jeden Fall wunderschön. Ich weiß nicht, ich würde sie gerne sprechen, aber wie spreche ich sie denn?
So eine Old Hag?
wie klingt die?
And you know what happened?
Oh, okay.
So?
And you know what happened to Prometheus, don't you?
Yeah, he was worshipped as a hero and the inventor of the greatest of all art forms, arson.
No, he was chained to a rock.
In a sexy way?
No, in a horrifying torture where his liver was eaten every day way. But I assure you, your punishment will be much worse.
What? Oh, no, es ist nicht. Okay.
Why camp director Miss Weaving? I feel like I'm actually being reasonably good compared to my classic bad boy antics.
I don't know what sort of behavior is tolerated at Spooky High, but this is Camp Spooky, and I'm going to hold you to my standards. You think it's an accomplishment to tone down the arson while encouraging it in ants? No, 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 Mr. LeWay. You may be in high school, but at the end of the day you are literally a legal adult, and it's time for you to face consequences for your actions.
But that isn't what my face is made for. It doesn't want to face responsibilities. It wants to face shenanigans, knife crime, and being a badass.
Knife crime for sure.
Yeah.
Well, until your face learns to behave, I'm afraid I'm going to have to confiscate it from you.
Please?
Was?
Ha! You can't do that. In fact, I'd like to see you try.
That happened.
Sein Face ist weg!
That sure happened.
Was?
Have a nice day, Mr. LeWay. I hope you learn a valuable lesson about what faces are for.
How did she do that?
Das ist jetzt Problem.
Er hat kein Face mehr. What the fuck?
Ah! What the fuck? What the fuck? How did she do that?
Hey, das ist genau das, was ich gerade gesagt habe.
How am I talking? I don't have a mouth.
Schwierig. I have no mouth and I must scream.
Badumsch.
So Damien is understandably freaking out, but with no way to get his face back, the best way to come to his rescue, is to convince him that this is a good thing. Damien kann es nicht malen. You know what the best poker face is? No face! Become poker pro and make a fortune. No more face? No more dentist! Okay, wir haben herausgefunden, dass die Antworten ja von uns selbst abhängig sind.
Ja, das haben wir jetzt gelernt. Noch
ja, das heißt, es ist eigentlich egal, was wir nehmen, solange der Stat gut genug ist, wird es gelingen. So, jetzt ist die Frage, welches Stat ist was? Will ich überhaupt, dass es gelingt? Weil, wieso Ron nennt sich gerade Damien?
Du könntest ja einfach, erstens, weil das super akkurate Popquiz dich mit ihm gematcht hat, und
ja,
zweitens
ist die erste Antwort eigentlich das, was ich nehmen wollte, und wir könnten einfach trotzdem schauen, was dabei
ja,
rauskommt.
Ja, mach mal das so, weil sonst sind wir wieder nur am Raten, was
ja,
welche Sets sein können.
Vor allem, wir fangen gerade wieder einen neuen Teil an.
Wir vermisse die Naivität.
Ja,
und
nee, also dann gehe ich nach meinem Gefühl und dann hätte ich
genau
das erste gesagt.
Genau.
Ui, nice.
I guess that's true. It's not often that not having something is the best way to have it. Except for like STDs, I guess.
I mean, he's not wrong.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure camp director
Krebs
Miss Weaving put underground poker rings on her list of forbidden activities. But what is the what is she going to do? Take away my face? Already happened, baby.
Aber wie wollt ihr rummachen?
Ah, wirklich das Gesicht?
Ja!
Ja? Aber man kann sich ja auch anders betatschen.
Das schon, aber wie soll man denn smooshen?
Ich meine, dann malst du halt. Oder du klaust das Gesicht zurück.
Vielleicht ist das, vielleicht bist du jetzt auf einem, auf einer Hute.
Hm, maybe.
Wer weiß. Oder es kommt nie wieder vor, das ist komplett unwichtig.
With the gusto, with the gusto of someone with nothing left to lose, at least in terms of facial features, Damien sets up an illegal high-stakes poker tournament on the campground. Before long, an intense crowd of poker sharks, many of whom are also actual sharks, have assembled to try to take Damien's hard-earned stolen riches off of him. But your instinct was correct. Damien's inability to express his emotions, even if he wanted to, puts him head and shoulders, but not nose, mouth or eyes, ahead of the other players.
No, man. Look at these idiots with their idiot eyes and their paranoid noses and their muscular teeth. Every twitch is a giveaway.
Okay.
See that hammerhead over there? His left eye wings uncontrollably when he has bad cards. That bull shark's nostrils flare when he has pears. That horny toad goblin is visibly aroused whenever he catches a card on the river.
Okay.
That minotaur cocks an eyebrow when he has a straight. And that cockatrice keeps screaming, "Yes, I have a royal flush," every time he has a royal flush. He has no idea how much he's betraying with that tail. Those poor, poor face-having fools.
Mr. LeVay, what is the meaning of this? Why are you sitting on a throne made entirely of money?
Oh, that's just because I cashed in all my chips already. And I wanted to sit on a physical manifestation of my superiority as a poker player to intimidate all these little bitches.
Are you running an illegal high-stakes poker ring on my campground, young man?
Ich hab kein Problem mit ihr.
Nö, finde ich okay. Nee.
I am, and it's all thanks to you. No face, no tails, baby. I'm taking this all the way to Vegas. Vegas, sorry.
Shout out on Vegas. You're doing amazing, sweetie.
Yes.
In that case, I think it's about time I restored your face to you. Oh, shout out Kanyak. Your punishment is over, and I hope you've learned a valuable lesson here today.
Hell yeah, I learned the most important lesson of all. There was no lesson. None of my actions have consequences. We made a fuck ton of money and gonna live forever.
You and Damien take the winnings and buy matching guns to do crime together. Yeah, finde ich cool. It's still nets you plus two fun and
plus one bonus.
Alter, war das lang jetzt.
Ja,
das aber das war witzig.
Das war großartig.
Das war gut, dass ich in den Wald gegangen
so,
bin.
Wo will ich denn hin?
Was will ich denn?
Muss ich meine Kreativität
machen? That day at the Camp Dome, you play a game of Tug of War. You see, Tug of War is a harder game than it seems. It involves a lot of strategy and there's a secret technique not everyone knows. It's you need to be strong.
Heftig.
You mastered this technique years ago and so you win. The audience is cheering and roaring in joy while you salute them victorious. They throw roses at you. They throw their underwear. Some throws you plus to charm, which you happily take.
That's a smart mofo.
Hey, afterwards you're taking a break from flirting with death in the Camp Dome games to flirt with an actual personification of death beside a few empty crates. Well, you thought they were empty anyway, but as soon as your conversation with Milo starts getting titillating. Was ist das für ein Wort?
Alles wird gut.
Titillating. A half bad, half young adult huntress bird bursts out of them.
What the fuck?
Der sieht ja cute aus.
Was? Badness?
What the fuck?
Die ist ja cute.
Oh.
Alter Scheiße.
Witzig.
Fellow rebels, it is I, Badness. Why aren't you out there on the battlefield destroying the Chancellor's brutal regime?
Because I'm tired?
I'm tired too! Tired of watching the Camp Dome waste countless lives under the guise of a fun reality TV murder game! And everyone just sits around and watches!
Es ist
Wir
Katniss.
Haben Katniss Everdeen gefunden.
Mein Name ist Katniss Everdeen. Wait. We're on TV right now? How exciting! Which camera should I be playing to?
But I won't be fooled! I, Badness!
Was ist dieses Gesicht?
Oh my god! I'm the sole leader of this rebellion against the Chancellor's dictatorship. It is an unwanted, stressful role, but it is one of importance.
Sie hat auch ihren Zopf, ne?
Ja, super. Ich kack ab!
Badness, darling, you don't need to spend your life stressed out and busy to be important.
Herzchen. What are you talking about? Clever
aphorisms?
Solve nothing! We need to enter...
Das ist eigentlich Chancellors? Chancellors?
Chancellors?
Ich hab immer... Das ist so eins von den Wörtern, wo ich mir nie merken
kann. Chancellor?
Chancellors?
Reign of Terror! Just last week you used toxic gas to wipe out the 10th city!
He killed my on again, off again love interest, Pete Moss, and also several thousand babies.
Wait, did you say the Chancellor is toxic?
What? No, I said he committed genocide using toxic gas. Are you even listening to me?
What? Oh, sorry, the IG feed is not great for my attention span. Anyway, since we agreed a Chancellor's toxic, I must admit I'm interested in helping your cause. Leading a rally against toxic behavior is always a good look, you know? You say you're having a hard time getting a following for your revolution? I'll post a perfect photo of your Chancellor's atrocities or whatever to rally support for you.
Okay, ich hab wieder den Instagrammer.
It's a theme.
Hey, that's a great idea! When the Chancellor releases propaganda, it's only for evil. But when I'm the one doing it, it's an act of bravery and rebellion.
Susan Collins, call out! Call out!
Bethness and Milo put their heads together and take some great eye-catching photos of burning coal-dusted corpses with the dog filter over their faces.
Oh my god,
how cute! Now all we need is a perfect caption. Justine, do you have any ideas? Hey, this is a great opportunity to show off your influencer skills to Milo. What's the perfect caption to get a horde of vapid Instagrammers to overthrow the government?
Overthrow the government, kann ich ja.
There's nothing more revolutionary than being yourself and destroying the ruling political class. Oh, hashtag overthrowback Thursday.
Das ist wahrscheinlich... Ey, meine Stats sind alle gleich. Aber das... Ich sollte ja nicht. Aber ich...
Ja?
Das ist mir zu artsy.
Ja, ich dachte mir, dass...
Ich bin... Das ist eher so meins.
Ja. So smart. Ah, how nice. It's both inspirational and a call to action, and it appeals to everyone.
Okay. Do you think this will be enough to free the many thousands of war prisoners and move the crowds to lay down their lives for the greater good?
No. At best we'll become a meme and someone will make a TV video exposing us for our hypocrisy, and then we'll fade into social media obscurity in a week tops. But if it's lasting results you want, we could always run an ad campaign.
Yes! Here, we can fund it with the money I was gonna use to pay Pete Moss' bail.
Ist er nicht tot? Er ist gestorben.
Perhaps we could get other celebrity rebels to sponsor a cause, like Alexander Hamilton or Billy Joe Armstrong.
Was geht, Freunde?
Alexander Hamilton made it into this game.
Ah ja.
And we can come up with catchy slogans like Overphobic First Day.
Kommt doch vor. I don't know if the people are going to choose that.
Okay, what about the Chancellor smells like poop?
Now there's an idea that smells like trending! By the time Badness and Milo are done, the People's Rebellion is a new Coachella. The campaign has done a great job of garnering followers and hyping everyone up. It will never translate into real action, of course, but all you care about is that this has given you lots of time to spend with Milo.
Yeah.
Yeah! They even let you try the prototype for the Uprising's new promotional Mountain Dew flavor, Code Red Revolution! It tastes like the blood of the innocents and passion fruit. Drinking it gives you plus two boldness and plus one smarts.
Hefty.
Nice.